The most important tips that any Mac user should know, shortcuts and features that helps working with a Macintosh computer. First, the most important keys. Command button. Option key. Shift. Control. Escape key. Space key. Backspace or delete. And eject key. Open new window on Finder, press Command N. Choose on which folder Finder always shows when launched. Go to Preferences. Select New Finder Window Show. Shortcut, create a new folder to desktop, press Command-Shift-N. Delete. Command Backspace. Hide Finder, press Command-W. Undo, Command-Z. Delete trash without asking permission, press Command-Shift-Option-Backspace. Maximize a window. Happens when a window is minimized, and we want to maximize again, there are two ways that often are used. Pressing Command-Tab, choose the item, press down arrow, and enter. Another option is App Expose, swipe down with four fingers, and choose the desired window. Select all, press Command A. Define where Finder should search. Go to Preferences, Advanced, and choose when performing a search. Modify on the fly a file to open always with the same application. Double-click and press Option key. Create a new folder with two or more files selected. Quick look on full screen. Press space bar. And now with Option key. Press Command Option N, new smart folder, is a quick way to make a search on your default folder, defined previously on Finder, Preferences, General tab. Adding items to the Finder toolbar. Remove items from Finder toolbar. Double-click on Toolbar and choose Customize Toolbar. Just drag the items out from the toolbar. Spotlight, press Command Space Bar. Launch applications or get results. Dock, hide, and unhide, press Command Option D. Resizing the dock. resizing proportional, press also the Option key. Blank screen in a hurry, press Ctrl Shift and Eject. Force quit applications, press Command Option Escape. Put to sleep, press Command Option Eject. Restart, press Command Control Eject. Shut down, press Command Option Control Eject. Refresh Safari, press Command R. Go to address or search bar, press Command L. Open window on a new tab, press Command T. Navigate between tabs, press Control Tab. Text to speech, go to System Preferences and Dictation and Speech. Select Text-to-Speech. Hello, my name is Tom. I am an American English voice. Get the latest on high street fashion. Screenshots. Press Command Shift 4. Drag and let go. Command Shift 3, take a screenshot of entire desktop. Add more desktop spaces. Swipe up with 4 fingers. Go to top right corner and add more desktop spaces. If you want to know advanced tips and tricks, click here to the video on my channel. Thank you for watching, and if you like this video, please leave a comment or subscribe to support this channel and get more of this. Thanks.